Right now, I have three students working with me. They're all working in different aspects of a project. The project is synthesizing small organic molecules that can induce an immune response. John right now is getting his feet wet with a lot of the aspects of this project. Right now, he's building up starting material because the nature of this project is a multi-step synthesis.
An agonist is a part of the immune system. There's the adaptive and the innate. The TLR7 agonist, it works with the adaptive part, and it helps detect foreign molecules within the body. I actually knew Dr. Joaquin since freshman year, and freshman year I did a shadowing project during spring term where I shadowed the lab, and I learned like the practical ins and outs of how to work in an organic lab. And then my sophomore year, when I was actually in the organic lecture and lab, that's what I really passionate was like, so I want to do some research because I know in the long run it'll help my career. So, and then this summer I'm working with him, so I'm very happy about that. The grant that I have is through LSAMF, which is funded through the National Science Foundation. It's specifically for underrepresented minorities in the STEM fields. The person that told me about the grant was Dr. Laura Scott from the biology department. When she told me about this, she's like, oh, John, I thought of you. When I was writing this grant, I was like, oh, how perfect. It's been a really great experience. I've been learning a lot.
We're talking about this today, how he has grown from the first day he started, all nervous about research, and how independent he is right now. Not only independent, but also a very efficient researcher. I would invite any other students that are interested in doing research to contact a faculty member, because it's an experience that will definitely influence the rest of their lives.
Without this grant, I wouldn't be able to have this really life-changing experience, which has helped me cement my future goals. I am definitely telling more of my friends about this experience, and hopefully to recruit more students for the LSAMP program, which helps to recruit underrepresented minorities in science field, because we all know how important that is, and that's something near and dear to my heart.